Which way are they going? Are they going up? Is there another road up here? It looks like it. I'm not going to walk with them because it's north. They're going to take forever. Oh, shh. Yeah, really, really seriously, Legion already? Oh God, the Legion are going to wipe them out. Where are they? I can't see them. Eddie, let's help them with the Legion because, you know what? I have a feeling. I am not messing with these guys.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bell.
And we're back. Right, we're on our way to Novak, and we are accompanying this caravan, this merchant with his mercenaries, because there seems to be... NCR. There seems to be safety in numbers. These guys are pretty much monsters, even with these pistols. They just eradicated a Legion assassin team. Mind you, I don't know why I'm that impressed with that, actually. I mean, if you think about it, I have had two Legion squads attack me, and I was all by myself. Well, I had Eddie, and he is pretty useful, but... And I survived two of them by myself. Took a lot of bullets, though. So I suppose it's not that big a surprise that these guys can take it on, but you really would have thought a Legion patrol could take out a bunch of merchants and mercenaries. I think it's three mercenaries. But apparently not. They got decimated. So it would seem the safest place to be in the wasteland when travelling is in a merchant caravan. Which kind of makes sense, I guess. Really. I mean, these mercenaries probably have to be fairly good to get a job. If they weren't good, they wouldn't survive and wouldn't have a job. But, as safe as it feels, to be honest with you, I'm probably going to get bored. So, I can always run back if we, you know, we find some people who are trying to shoot us viciously. And as if by magic... Oh, it's only raiders. Oh. Alright. Do you guys need me? Or shall I just stay here and clap? See what I'm saying? Okay, nice. Did you help out? I think you did, didn't you? Right. Metal spoon. Maybe not. Tired iron. Right. Blade blank. Oh, right, this is going to be for making either mods for your melee weapons or new melee weapons themselves. Do they look like the same? They do, don't they? What about that? I'm curious. I hate being curious. I hate not knowing. What have we got here? Alright, we've got another one over there. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm not that curious. Let's stay with the caravan. What was I saying? Melee weapons! Yeah, I'm actually thinking that melee weapons might be the way to go. At least, partly. You know, this thing does bonus limb damage, and with the mods I'm using, strength is amplified, and you actually find melee weapons are seriously good. Seriously good. This cleaver, if I hit someone in the arm with this cleaver, I'll cripple them. No questions about it. And the guy that was trying to hit me with the super sledge, if he'd have hit me in any of the limbs, he would have crippled it. And I could only have handled two hits from that max, probably. Maybe not even that. I have a feeling that hammer would insta-kill me, which does make sense. Does anyone know what that is? It's got powers and radio things, which usually doesn't mean Legion, does it? And I'm hearing NCR music. Ranger Station Charlie, and yeah, there we go, NCR. Ooh. A floating hammer, this game is very... Hello?
Sounds like we're running prim now. I'd still rather take my leave of the Strip.
Yeah.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
No, no. Okay, you don't have anything I need. So what is this place? It looks like a radio outpost, to be honest. Cool. This is kind of rude, isn't it, really? I just walk into their camp, start nosing around. Realistically speaking, you'd think they'd have something to say about that, wouldn't you? I think, what's that? Pack of cigarettes. And not a lot else. Actually, this is good visit. The merchants. Let's not spend too long here. We don't want to lose the merchants. I'm just being nosy, really. Nice. I'm glad I'm being nosy. Foot locker. Come on, give me... No. Really do not have the carrying capacity to be taking 5 crates of alcohol around with me. Okay, we got a building there. Let's check the building out. Let's do this quickly. Oh. Bullets. Motorcycle gas tank. Do I need that for anything? Because it's heavy. I'll be able to find... Once I figure out if I need it, I'll find them. They're all over the place, aren't they? I shouldn't be carrying junk around just in case. Anything else? Nope. That doesn't sound very safe, does it? Oh. Comm officer Stepinac. Hello?
McCarran doesn't like it when civilians wander into military outposts, so if you're here on business, better make it quick.
What was that about McCarran?
Radio signal out here can be pretty spotty because of all the hills. Sometimes our scheduled updates don't go through. When it happens enough times, they send someone over to check up on us. Lately, we've been getting extra medical supplies for some reason. I'm in no rush to give the supplies back, either.
You can give them to me!
I shouldn't have said anything in the first place. And I'd rather not get you into the habit of crossing the NCR.
On the other hand, medical supplies would be nice. No?
Ranger Station Charlie. We're responsible for keeping the highway up through Novak civilized.
You're failing abysmally, mate. Really. Trust me on this. It is not very civilized.
All quiet at the moment. Ranger Beaumont is in charge here, but he's off leading a patrol.
All right. Tell me about the Rangers.
We're part scout, part commando, part sheriff. The training is brutal, and I'd say 8 out of 10 recruits washes out before the end. Before you get your Ranger badge, you've got to prove you can be quieter than a shadow and more ferocious than a deathclaw.
You sound like a bad movie, mate. Are there a lot of Rangers in the Mojave?
Couple dozen, I'd say. Most of them posted at stations like this one. We either man the station or patrol the immediate area.
How does one become a ranger? Not that I'm really that interested,
but... Rangers mostly draw from the basic NCR army. A trooper who shows exceptional skill at fighting and scouting can be nominated for the training.
I'm awesome at both of those. Just not interested in the job. I'm just...
See you around.
...being horribly nosy. You've got all these medical supplies. You don't want to share them with me. I think that's... very unneighbourly of you. And so I'm going to wander around and see if there's anything I'd like to... I don't think so. You know what? Again, I don't want to get into a firefight with the NCR. I've already got the Legion after me. It's probably not going to be a good idea if I have NCR sending assassins after me as well. Wait for me! Wait for me! I'm coming to protect you! Right. I think we're pretty close to Novak now. There's the dinosaur! Oh. I will scout ahead to check it safe. Okay. Okay, I'm just get stutter. It's just wrong, isn't it? This machine is only about 50 times more powerful than any machine that was out when this game came out, and I'm getting stutters. I'm just getting a... Am I actually in the Novak area now? I am, aren't I? I think this is part of Novak. Alright, cool. Novak! I have discovered Novak. Alright. Who are you guys? You're a Novak settler, unnamed. Unnamed people generally are not useful. Fine. None of you are useful. Brahmin. Can I steal it? Nope. Right. Who are they? Hello?
Hey.
Dr. Ada Strauss plus two mercenaries.
Dr.
Strauss. I'm hurt. Am I hurt? Can I just get back to you? I'm gonna get back to you. Give me a sec. I might be hurt. I'm hurt. I could do my limbs being healed. I really could. Do I actually have the stuff to do it myself, though? Doctor's bags. I don't think I do. I think I ran out of them. I did. I've run out of them. Doc!
What can I do for you?
You can heal me.
That's not so bad. I'll have you looking as good as new. I mean, what are the chances of me botching another routine procedure in the same day?
I'm sorry, back up. What? On the same day, who have you killed to do? Oh God, ego. Here's my money.
All right, I'll just get my scalpel here. And, did I leave that sitting outside? Well, you know what? Free tennis shot.
Oh, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Am I alive? Apparently so. Okay.
What can I do for you?
I'm wondering if you have any... Can you heal my radiation?
Yeah, and I need sterile medical supplies. But let's see what I have with me.
Okay. Doctor's bag. You have a doctor's bag. I'll take it. And what else shall I take? Radaway. Do I have Radaway? I'm not sure I have any Radaway. I don't have any Radaway. I'd like some Radaway. Fixer. Temporary addiction removal. I'm going to take one of those, just in case, and I'm going to take a bunch of your cat eye. That is nice. I'm tempted to take the Stimpaks as well. I've only got 10 left. But I'm not sure I can afford it. Let's see what I can sell you. Alright, I'm losing about 365 caps. So... I wish I wasn't, but I don't really have a lot to sell her.
Give me a shout if you need anything.
But I did need that doctor's bag. I've got some chems that actually heal limb condition or allow you to ignore it, but I think they're probably temporary. You use them and, you know, an hour later it's back to being crippled. Hello? You look like an engineer.
Hello? Back home, we don't waste time talking to strangers either.
Okay, fine. Don't talk to me then. Open toolbox. Scrap. All of this is owned. Which is a shame, because you've got rather a lot of nice stuff here. And I would like to acquire it. Is this owned as well? My god, you just leave this stuff out here? Why isn't it for sale? It looks like it should be for sale. Novak Settler. Okay, so this is Door to Dino Delight Front Desk. Okay. Ah. Ship to Prim, ship to Good Springs. I've now discovered this one. I can now send things backwards and forwards between locations. Very useful.
Hey there.
Jeannie Mae Crawford.
Well, welcome to you. You look tired from the road. Why don't you relax a spell? Let this fine town take care of you.
Okay. We haven't met yet. This is true.
Oh, what am I doing? I got to thinking about making a good impression and plain forgot to tell you my name.
It's funny, I already know it.
I'm Jeannie Mae. I take care of folks here at the motel, long as they aren't troublemakers.
She's talking about you, Eddie. No causing trouble, mate. What is this place?
We're in a little desert oasis, name of Novak. This is the Dino Delight Motel, and it's mine.
Okay. What is there of interest around here, apart from a giant dinosaur
well,
outside?
Well, there's Dinky, the town mascot. He's a sight. You probably already saw him when you came in, but you can go up inside, too. Up the roadways to the west,
Dinky?
There's Repcon.
A what?
That's the old rocket factory.
Ooh.
There's been some sinister characters out there lately, so you may want to stay clear. Other than that, nothing to do but take it easy and enjoy good company.
I now have a map marker for the Repcon, where there are shady characters. You know I'm going to end up going there, don't you? Anything else?
Well, up north a ways, you'll see a big tower. That's Helios 1.
Helios
1. Used to be a power plant in its day.
Right.
And there's a town just east of here called Nelson. Used to be such a quaint little place until those slavers took it over.
Nelson.
But we got our wonderful snipers keeping an eye in that direction, and so far, the slavers have left us alone.
Okay, you got some snipers. Tell me more about the Repcon.
I just know what I've heard. There's supposed to be some ghouls that went in a while back. Ever so often, there'll be a commotion from that direction. Explosions and such. Watch out for strangers.
When you say ghouls, are we... I'm sorry, did I say the conversation was over? No, I did not.
I hope you're finding everything to your liking.
Where can I get some supplies?
Go see Cliff Briscoe at the Dino Bike gift shop and tell him I sent you.
All right.
I think he gets lonely standing around in that dino belly all day. He'll be glad for the company.
I'm looking for a man. This is what I'm looking for. I'm looking for a man in a checkered coat. Have you seen anyone like that?
Well, he might have been wearing a fancy outfit, but he wasn't any kind of gentleman to me. Had his nose stuck so high in the air you couldn't see it above the clouds. City folk. They always think they deserve better than what they got. Those hoodlums he was with seemed to know Manny for some reason. He's our daytime sniper up in the dinosaur's mouth.
You have a daytime sniper and a nighttime one. Okay. Right, so I have to talk to Manny. Manny Vargas, according to this. What has been going on in town lately?
Well, let's see. Dusty McBride's been losing some Brahmin, but that's probably the heat more than anything. Honestly, it's been real quiet. Ranger Andy's still hurt, but we got these two gentlemen snipers watching the road day and night, keeping the trash out of Novak.
Okay.
They've been a blessing.
No. This actually quite a nice place, this. I'd like to rent a room. Actually, I would. I would like to rent a room.
Well, I think that's a fine idea. I'll give you a good flat rate, and you can stay as long as you like. At least until the busy season comes.
Yes!
Sound good?
It does, because 100 caps, excellent. I'm going to dump some stuff from
Eddie. I'm glad you can stay with us. Your room will be the one upstairs, closest to the lobby side.
And until I find something
Here's
a little
your
better...
Key. Let me know if there's anything I can do to make
operations.
You stay better for you.
Okay, goodbye.
Watch out for strangers.
You're a stranger. Right, Eddie, we've got a place to stay, mate. We've got a place to dump all that rubbish you are carrying. I'm guessing it's one of these. Door to Manny Vargas's room. Alright. Manny Vargas's room is probably not where I'm going to find him, since it's daytime and he's the daytime sniper. Tapiox! Oh dear. That's MG's little... Oh, that's my room. That's MG's little joke. Oh, is it my room? I don't think it is my room. Oh! I'm sorry, miss. I seem to have... Nice... The outfit just doesn't seem to... Daisy Whitman.
Fine weather for flying. It's times like these that make me miss it all.
Flying? You were a pilot?
Vertibird pilot. 71 missions and only lost one chopper. Rotor malfunction over Klamath. Hard landing, but I walked away.
All right. What are you doing here in Nova?
I help folks strip down the more complicated bits of salvage they bring in. Engines, mostly. The bits and pieces we take out are usually worth more than the whole thing put together.
All right. Okay. So you fly for the NCR, probably not.
Four? No, not exactly. It was a long time ago. Things are a lot different these days, and those days are way behind me.
All right.
Watch your six out there.
Not going to tell me any more than that, is she? Okay. Well, we barged into the lady's bedroom. Open to motel. I don't think this is my motel room either. Ooh, it's so dark. Dude, you've got a motorbike in your...
The fiends are running for their lives. That'll show everyone what we do to our enemies.
All right. Why was it that what you said didn't match the subtitle?
Oh, please don't kill me. I swear I'll have... Wait, you don't work for Mr. Bishop, do you?
No. Lie, yes. Yeah, time for you to... No, I don't.
Sorry, it's just you look like his type, you know? You got that hard-ass wasteland explorer thing going on.
All right. Aren't you the singer from New Reno? I think we saw you play the clubs there. No, I don't. Why would Mr. Bishop be after you?
Oh, well, that's all just a big misunderstanding, see? Mr. Bishop? Well, he owed me a lot of money, and, you know, he's a busy guy, so I sort of figured I'd just take it off his hands.
You robbed a casino, boss.
Robbed is such an ugly word. It's more like I took care of a payroll problem for him. Also, I might have, sort of plowed his daughter. A little.
Like this guy. Okay, I like this guy.
Thanks. But if Bishop finds me and I don't have his money, my balls are going to be on his trophy wall.
All right. I'll let you know if I find any work for a singer. Why would I do that? I haven't talked about any singing. But I will.
You do that? Great.
Yeah, I like
I
you.
I really appreciate that.
Yes, that was the line I think I was supposed to have said.
Oh, so you have
first.
Heard of me.
No.
Yeah, that's right. I was the big draw at the Shark Club. People used to pay hundreds of caps to see me.
I have no idea what the Shark Club... Why did you come all the way out here from New... Because he was plowing...
You don't know Mr.
Bishop.
Bishop's
daughter.
Not like
this
other
conversation's all backwards.
He knows the wasteland like the back of his hand, and he likes to wander it. I knew if I didn't get way the hell away from New Reno, he'd run me down like a dog.
Okay, we should keep our eyes open for Mr. Bishop. He sounds dangerous.
Yeah. See you later.
Oh, dear. Nice one. And, dude, light switch. See? You're welcome. Oops. Next, what? Motel room. Let's not go in there. That one's going to register as invasion. Locked. Use key. This is my room. Again with the lights. Okay, boring news. I like news to be about me. Unless you've got some news about me, I'm not interested. We've got a wardrobe. We have got a cabinet. We even got a safe. Sugar bombs. Dog meat? No, thank you. Dirty water. Toy car. We've stayed in worse. I've owned worse. And we've even got a supply of alcohol in the fridge. Well, there's a surprise, a disgustingly horrible toilet. Ooh. And a first aid box that actually has some useful stuff in it. Maybe the empty syringe is something useful as well. Well, this place is a temporary stop as far as I'm concerned, so let's not get too comfortable here. Okay, so I'm going to dump a lot of the stuff that you're carrying as well, I think. Alright, what are you carrying? Okay, so we've got a little less, you know, junk on us, basically. Hopefully we will be able to carry a little bit more. Right, so we got, we're into the beast, basically, aren't we? There's a shop in here, and this is where the snipers stay. Okay.
Welcome.
Hello.
Come on in.
Cliff.
Welcome to the Dino Bite gift shop. My name's Cliff. If you're here for the T-Rex figurines, you're just in time. There's still a few left.
What? Jeannie Mae sent me.
Bless her. Seems like every traveler I get in here tells me the same thing. They see the sign and think, gift shop? That's just too good to be true. But Jeannie Mae always points them back in my direction. Well, a friend of Jeannie's is a friend of mine.
We're not friends.
My friends get a discount at my
10
store.
Minutes ago. What do you sell here?
Well, there's T-Rex figurines, of course. That's our bread and butter. We also have an assortment of the Repcon factory souvenirs, rockets, things of that nature.
Do you have anything actually useful? Tell me more about the souvenir rockets. Why do I care about souvenir rockets?
They're scale replicas of the real thing. Very detailed. Got a liquid in them that makes them glow. From what I hear, Repcon used to give them out on tours of their HQ up in Henderson. But I guess they had to stop after the first few kids thought they were filled with Nuka-Cola and drank it down.
Okay.
The papers had a name for the condition and everything. They called it the Repcon Shakes. Those were bad times for Robco.
So Repcon HQ is different to the Repcon facility that... Because I've now got a new map marker. Right. How did they end up here?
Well, they unloaded what they had left on the Dino Bite as a tax write-off, but that was before my time. Plenty of demand for them, seeing as how they're one-of-a-kind collector's items, but I might still have some in back.
All right. What about supplies? And guns. Guns.
Guns? Well, yeah, I guess I might have a few.
You might?
Darn it, no one ever buys the T-Rexes.
Right, because they're little toys, right? I mean, if it was a real T-Rex, I'd buy it. Get me a saddle? No problem. I'd like to see what you got for sale.
Right. Sure thing. Have a look.
Let's see what he has got. Magnum revolver, 10mm pistol, no thank you. Microfusion hybrider alpha. Damage 24. Oh, this is one of those weapons that doesn't actually ever run out of ammo. It has its own ammo. Oops, excuse me. Own ammo, which is not bad actually. Its damage is pretty good and it fires really fast apparently, but I can't afford it, so why am I even looking at it? Damage 40. That's pretty huge. Wow. It doesn't hit very often though. So what else was there? There was the Paciencia, which is a rifle, by the looks of things, that does quite a lot of damage. Although... Yeah, no, it does quite a lot of damage. And has bonus critical damage and a bonus critical chance. And use it's a sniper rifle sort of thing. I'd like that, thank you very much. I'm short about 21,000. God, really? Seriously? That gun. Now, I like this. This is the Blade Runner gun. It's the gun that fires 5.56 ammo. But again, it's very expensive, and I really would like to keep the caps and find this weapon instead. But I do like it. No, not going to buy anything, sorry. I'm saving my money for mods and stuff when I get decent weapons and things like, you know, just useful stuff that I cannot find. Jingle jangle. Right, is this the way to the sniper nest? Very probably. Manny Vargas.
What's going on, man?
Who are you?
I'm Manny. I'm on security detail here.
Nice hat.
You see a rifle barrel sticking out of the dinosaur's mouth, you got a 50-50 shot it's me. Otherwise, it's Boone.
Alright, who's Boone?
Boone's a sniper, same as me. Used to spot for him when we were enlisted with the NCR. After we got out, I talked him into settling down here. So, here we are. I'd introduce you, but we're not so friendly right now.
You ever wonder why people are so damned free with their personal stories to a complete stranger? It's kind of weird, really. Why are you on bad terms with... But you tell me about your parents.
Me and his wife. We didn't see eye to eye on some things. We had some pretty big arguments. One day, she turns up missing, and he hasn't said a word to me since.
Okay.
Man, you name it. See, I grew up in North Vegas. Me and my cousins. We were some bad seeds. Got in with a gang. I loved it. Then something happened, and I couldn't handle it anymore.
A gang.
So, I enlisted. Earned my future. Brought down my best friend to share that future with me. And here was this woman, who was too good for it, trying to take him away. So yeah, I didn't see eye to eye with the bitch.
Alright. In the gang. It was the Khans, wasn't it? Because you know the Khans.
Were they tough? I was in the Khans, man. It doesn't get any badder.
Yeah, it does. There's a gang called me. And there's only one of me. And I'm awesome. So what was your tour with the NCR like?
Oh, it was great. I wouldn't trade it. Something about that lifestyle, the discipline, seeing new places, making people safe. What's not to like?
How about the discipline? Getting up at 6 a.m.? Dear, oh dear, why'd you leave?
Well, I just felt like it was time, you know? Wanted to have a home. Plus, I was up at Camp Golf when Bitter Springs went down. I faked like I was sick to get out of going because I knew some of the people there. But when everybody came back, nobody would tell me what happened, and people would call us murderers sometimes when we showed up to secure towns.
All right. What happened at Bitter Springs?
I still don't know exactly. Just that a lot of people died who didn't want to be a part of the fighting at all. I don't blame anybody for it. There's so much chaos when you're fighting. You're lucky not to shoot your own guys. But it did take something out of it for me. It just wasn't the same. So when it came time to re-enlist, I just took my papers and walked.
Fine. Before we move on to that, let's just exhaust him for information. What do you protect the town from?
You name it. Anything that comes within 1,000 yards that looks like trouble. Lately we've been getting ghouls, coming from the road to Repcon out to the west. Quite a few last couple days. The big threat is the Legion coming from the east. If they decide to attack with a full force, they'll run us over. But so far we've been lucky.
Well, that's east. So who's guarding the west then against the ghouls? Hmm? Nobody. I'm looking for a man in a checkered coat.
Sure I know him. What do you want with him?
I'd like to shoot him. No, I want to shoot him. I really do. He's a good friend of mine and I'm trying to help him out. No.
Doesn't surprise me. The guy seemed like he'd do whatever it takes to get what he wants. Probably makes a lot of enemies. Well, listen, I can definitely help you find him, but I've got problems of my own.
Oh, God.
Maybe we can do a trade. You need my help. There's something I need, too.
What do you need?
Novak, it's home for me now. I want that to be for good. I like it here, and I've left too many homes behind. But the only resource we got here is junk. Without that, people wouldn't have anything to trade. They'd all have to leave. We get most of it up the road from the old rocket test site, but a bunch of ghouls showed up one day and took it over. We can't get in there now.
Okay, why don't you deal with it?
I would, but I've got to watch the road. Caesar's Legion has been taking territory just east of here. They took Nelson. If we let our guard down, they might attack. All it takes for the Legion is for them to sense weakness.
So, one sniper is going to hold off the Legion. Really? What needs to be done?
Well, they gotta go, or this will be a ghost town before long. Doesn't matter to me what you do. As long as the ghouls are out of there, that's good enough for me.
But they're not feral ghouls, then, is what you're saying? so I can sort of, you know, ask them nicely to leave. Okay, I'll see what can be done about it.
It'd mean a lot to me.
What was I supposed to do again? Yes, because I'm really forgetful. I'm supposed to...
Yeah, see ya.
Come fly with me. Odd name for a quest. Yeah, we see if we can ask them to leave nicely. Bobby Finns, don't steal it. So... Well, what time is it? What do you think? Should we head out there now? Or should... Yeah, let's have a look at the map first. Let's find out where we're going. World map. Quests. Come fly with me. Find out, yeah. Come fly with me. World map. It is directly west. Now, there's the NCR Correctional Facility, right? Helios 1. Camp Forlorn Hope. We'll have you driving. Okay, yeah. Repcon Headquarters. Right, so we get... That's it. The Repcon Test Site is where we're going. But we also have the Repcon Headquarters on our map, which could be kind of useful. All right. So, we gotta go that away. Hello?
Careful.
Nobark Noonan. Who has spies all over?
Who sent you? I ain't talking. They tried to get me to talk before, but I didn't say nothing. And I don't aim to now, by gum.
By gum. Nobody says by gum. You're gonna talk whether you like it or not. Why am I bullying this old man? Does he know something? Yes.
I give up. Please don't do no harm to me, mister. Leastways not my face.
It's because you're so pretty.
All I got left is my rugged good looks.
Oh, good God.
What do you want to know?
Yeah, why do they call you Nobark?
Because they know I ain't just barking here. What I say has got bite, because it's the truth.
Okay, well, what is
them
it?
Quack doctors can say what they want about all the rat scorpion stings that done pierced my skull. And I know what I seen.
You're nuts. Fine.
There's been things of a disturbing nature going on at the McBride Corral. Seems every night one of their herd meets a most unnatural death. And always there's holes all over the body.
All right.
Work of the chupacabra.
Chupacabra.
A livestock vampire, says Nobark. But they don't pay no mind. Too many holes, they say, and there's bullets in them. Well, says Nobark, we got a chupacabra with an automatic weapon. And that's when they get real quiet, because now they see the predicament we're in.
Yeah. Oh, good God. What else do you know about the deaths at the corral?
I come face to face with the chupacabra himself one night, whilst I was investigating whether this gecko was hiding his treasure from me.
What?
He was the meanest, ugliest chupacabra you could imagine. Had two heads and fangs down to the ground. Best I could tell, anyways, since when he come up to me, he was invisible. Had himself a blunderbuss, what would rotate and shoot bullets real fast out of a backpack. Never seen nothing like it. Walked right past me having an argument with somebody. But I only saw one chupacabra, so I guess the other fella had to be invisible too. Only more invisible than the other one.
More invisible than invisible. Do you know what the term invisible means? It means not visible, cannot be seen. You can't have something that's more invisible than invisible. Invisible is invisible. Is anything interesting happening in the area?
Folks will tell you that they seen ghouls up near the rocket factory.
Yeah, I heard that one.
Sensationalist hooey, cooked up by superstitious yokels, seeing phantoms of their own imagining.
I don't think I want to talk to you anymore. No, I don't. I really don't.
Let me know if you meet anyone suspicious.
I just met somebody suspicious. Right. So, corral. What is a corral? Yes, I'm a city boy, but honestly, even if you're not from a city, we don't have corrals. Is this a corral? A place where you have animals? Is that what? McBride, yes, the McBride Corral. Dusty McBride.
Look,
Alice
here.
McBride. Who is here? Okay. Oh, there you go. Hello, Dusty.
Hey there. In from out of town, ain't you? Name's Dusty.
I heard you've been losing livestock.
Losing don't describe it. It's a massacre. A few more days and there won't be nothing left to lose.
Okay. Tell me what you know about the attacks.
Every night around midnight, Alice and I wake up to some crazy hollering and gunshots. You'd think the world was ending all over again. But it's just one animal each night. They don't take it or carve it up or nothing. Just leave it there, all full of holes.
Okay. Is there a reward if I catch whoever's responsible? Did you ever get a look at the attacker?
Beg your pardon, mister, but them two-headed beeves ain't worth getting shot over. Not to mention what would happen if half of what Nobark says is true.
I'm pretty sure
he's best we can sure hope is that nuts. Whoever's doing this will move on or get tired of it. I just hope it happens while we still got animals left.
You only got four.
Whoever it is, I don't think they're from around town. Seems like they've taken to shooting from the west side.
West side. Okay, I'll see if I can catch whoever's responsible for a reward. Where's the for a reward bit?
We'd be grateful, especially if you find them before they get my whole stock. But don't go getting yourself killed over.
I had no intention of.
Alice and I'll find a way to make do. Always have.
Okay. What do you do here?
Oh, I tend to my ranch.
Figured that.
That's about it. Alice will tell you, I don't get out a whole lot.
This does not surprise me.
So long.
Okay, so Corral is a ranch then? That's the same thing, maybe? I'm going to get like 500 replies to that one, aren't they? We're like, well, you don't know what that is? Yeah, no. Here's what we don't have in either England or Norway.
Will help the bull. Voices say they knew that would happen.
Okay. I think we have our chupacabra, who apparently is not hostile. Hello? I can't speak to him. I'm feeling a glitch here.
Bears taking over Twisty Track. Voices unsure of this.
Okay. So my guess is, come the middle of the night, you're the one that's killing the Brahmin, isn't it? Alright, well, I'll be back at midnight to make sure before I deal with you, soon as you won't talk to me. Okay. You've got ghoul. Radiation? Okay, it's a glowing one. Alright. We've got to keep our eyes open for ghouls. Apparently they've got this far down. That's a signpost. That's not a signpost. Are there any others? I can't believe I missed that. Well, I can believe it. I just can't believe I actually pulled the trigger. I knew I wasn't even aiming at it when I pulled the trigger. God knows. Oh, that was a mole rat. Oh, you were eating. I'm sorry, did I disturb your dinner? Okay, let's be careful. These things are actually relatively trivial. But if they swarm, it can get pretty bad. My aim is off again. My center, my automatic center. Right. Nah, I'm still up. Seem to be aiming high by nature at the moment. A little better. You know what? Ooh, hello. Worrying about my aim. Just walked into the perfect ambush spot, didn't I? Pay attention. Can I get up there? No. Yeah, that is the perfect ambush spot. They could all just poke their heads over here, and the same could happen on the other side, though. Alright. But I'm assuming, seeing as it's feral ghouls, they won't. Feral ghouls are not known for using weaponry. then what the hell is that? Alright. Something not feral ghoulish got this far. Rebar club? Those are things used by super mutants. Oh god, are they super mutants and probably nightkin considering we've got one down the road? Joy, that's all I needed. Alright. Loot! Okay. Oh wow. Wow. Alright, where is everyone? There's just free loot out here in the open. And I'm supposed to just believe that, right? Wow. I'm waiting for Nightkin to jump on me or something. Mind you... Oh, no, it was empty. Whoever it was with the rebar club got disintegrated. Which, you know, does tend to indicate someone tougher. Explosives are always welcome. Energy cells. Gotta check to see if it's empty before I click. Take that as well, why not? Conductors, I don't think so. So we've just got energy cells and... Oh, bottle caps. I don't suppose we've got any of the fancy ones, do we? No? Because I keep missing them. No, I don't think any of them are. Even the turned up. Hello. Okay, some sniper bullets. Was that everything? Yep. Alright. So... Eddie, move! Move! Oh no, wait, wait. Yes, I can get up there. Okay, seriously. This is just... Look at this. This is not manned by... ghouls. At least not feral ones. So where the hell is everyone? This just feels like a trap. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm gonna loot everything. I'm just... Mines, maybe? No? And stimpaks! And a doctor's bag. Seriously? This would be like in real life if someone just came up to me and said, here's a case with $1 million in it, the keys to my Lamborghini, and there are 10 supermodels waiting for you. It's just... no. Okay. Was that the trigger? No. Am I just a suspicious person, or does this feel wrong? I mean, I am a suspicious person. Fine, granted. I've looted that. Granted. I don't think there's anything else down there. No, fine. Okay, we've got a big dome over there. Can I get up high? Get some advantage. Oh, I can. Let's try sneaking. What the hell is that? Can I get up there? A rocket. Okay. Is that a dead body? It is. where I'm going, I think. Oh! We have more feral ghouls. Oh, I don't think it's a rocket, it's a... Yeah, it's a monument, isn't it? Okay. What about round here, this building? Can we get up there, do you think? No, I don't think so. Alright, so we've got some feral ghouls down there. Now, are they gonna spot me after I've shot? Apparently not. Oh, that one looks aggravated. Oh, and apparently doesn't want to stand. Oh, did they move towards where I shot the bullet? Okay, clever. You know something's wrong, don't you? You just don't quite know where. Any more? Can I slide down there? Were there any more? Yeah, that's a dead body. It would seem that was all of them. Okay. Repcom test site. Fine. Gate. There, yes. See what the bodies had on them. Must admit, I was expecting slightly more of them. Not sure why. Apparently, okay, looks like we're going up there. Apparently, ghouls like shiny things. Who doesn't like shiny things, though? Oh, yeah, there's another body over there. Dead ghoul, not a feral one. Bright Brotherhood robe. Taking it. Probably looks terrible. A flamer pistol. That probably uses explosives. Let's have a look at that. Let's have a look at that. So it doesn't really do a huge amount of damage, though, does it? Is there a way for me to tell what skill it uses? Oh, that's horrible. It's not horrible, but it's a bit too bright, isn't it? A bit too colourful. However, that is a very welcome. No, just. What? Do you guys. You love your energy weapons, don't you? That's more like it. Some magic. Three bullets. Get all excited. There was another body over. That's where it was. Do I want more? Yeah, I'll take it. Wait, how much are they worth? They're not worth that much. No, you know what? Probably going to drop the other one. Giddy. Okay. So, actually, let's take it a bit more carefully. We still don't know what is up here. We do now. Okay. Oh, I love my shotgun. Anyone else? All right. I think we've spotted the way in. Eddie! I know I said stay close, mate, but just not quite that close. Hello? It's just, you know, can we have some personal space? Right. I think, since you guys all seem to be using flamers and there's energy weapon cells and microfusion cells and all that sort of thing all over the place, I think you've had a battle with something that uses rebar. Seriously now, I'm getting a little irritated. I think I'm gonna... Oh dear, I'm showing a torch in your face. That's how irritated I am. I want you to stay away. All right? Nice, that's better. Yes. Now they don't have problems with the feral ghouls, so I'm guessing they came under attack from super mutants or Nightkin. Considering the we found a Nightkin down the road, that seems to be a fairly good bet, doesn't it? Okay, that's empty. Alright, which means when we get in there, we might have hostile ghouls, because we don't know if these guys are hostile. Feral ghouls. And possibly invisible super mutants. This should be fun.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today.